just give her the vote. But Ding Ding has nothing to lose. She's everything to prove. And she takes the unplayed tactically extremely well against Kim Kyung-ah. She played to the forehand all the time. I think it's something like five stories of table tennis facilities, starting with the gymnasium, then to the administration, then to the
screen. She plays more like a man, to be quite honest. Wait, the speed, absolutely unbelievable. Look at that. That could have been who? Zhu Jin?
Oh, we're in the exhibition world now. Look at that. Here comes the service, John. You like this, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. Seriously, you have to tell me. I've been calling it a Ouija type serve. There is a Japanese, and that was 2 years ago, the Swedish Open, and it was Go Yan that won.
Yeah, she won 4-0.
4-1.
4-1, is it? Oh, well done.
In Macau, the Pro Tour Grand Finals from the 2009 season. And start the 2010 season. 3-4, Ding Ning still holding sway in the second. Extraordinary service. Oh, the speed, the power goal.
On the women's side, stays close to the table. Now, we've seen in these last, very, very happy indeed. She can just slow things down a little by heavy topspin first ball, and I think she can come back into this match.
10-8. Game point, but no, it caught the edge. Hosting her in Macau. Ah, good work, yes. Since criteria, it's three, game three, it's 1-1.
She's only delighted when she does well, and she doesn't have bad losses or anything like that. I think the last time, to wait and see what Jiang Yining does. I mean, she was recently married, but I wouldn't be surprised if...
Do you think they would ever be watching table tennis again after being right in the middle of it for so long?
Well, Li Jiawei, she's approaching that angle.
And the point that you're making there, of course, is that the ball has got to be visible at the service. In the third, at 6-4. Fantastic rally continues.
So as a junior, she relied heavily on this service, then following up with a strong forehand. And of course,
going to crack. Ah, well, it wasn't. Oh, she went for it. This is game point. Oh, yeah, enough coach.
That's right, yes, yes. And as we said before, for me, the most complete table tennis player of all, probably.
We concentrate now to her positioning of the serve. It's always there, right in the corner. Whereas, of course, Ding Ning can, although she... This game, they certainly are. We've witnessed it this week. Look at that. Amazing camera angle. I like this one.
Well, that's good tactics. It's quite a lot. Into the body. Ooh, she's gone to the forehand. Careful, into the body. That's better, Go Yan.
I want to be famous. I love that.
That's right. That's what Go Yan said. Bless her, yes. And if you go and just ask her to empty your pockets, I think you might find she keeps a coin.
It's 2-7. So the shouts of encouragement are certainly giving.
They play Lucy Wen. It was a fantastic match.
Lucy Wen, another of the great juniors coming through, in fact the number one world ranked at the moment in this game by Go Yan. Got the edge for the last point, but she'll be very, very happy with what's going on.
Okay, weak, but she did become world champion.
But she was a weak world champion. Oh, I can't believe you said that.
Absolutely dreadful back out, because her backhand's not that strong. I thought, well, dear me, there's a few million players in the world who'd like Roy Ray's backhand.
And it's now levelled up. Rally round and put on a great show for everybody.
Things change so quickly, John.
Of course, she's got in there, isn't she?
Well, if the two Koreans play each other, they actually ask the umpire to start at expedite. They start from 0-0 at expedite. Yeah, yeah.
This is stunning. Absolutely. Can't talk about it too much. You heard that. But
that's right. Yeah, well spotted.
It's on the table. It's well in sight. Well. Wu-Yan's push shot is taken very early, isn't it? That backhand particularly, but she's pushed back off the early push is what I noticed just now on the backhand particularly, but
just sure she's an outgoing young lady. Very personable.
Force of rubber. Good stuff. Right here. 8-9. And she has from the Doyen. Oh, how lucky!
You are joking.
Yeah. If you've got luck like that going with you, amazing.
That Ding Ding has consistently used this service, it's not really gained any massive advantage. I would have thought to go back to a more orthodox manner of serving and then just bring that one out maybe later.
Still persisting with this really crazy serve. Well, not crazy, it's not a crazy serve, it's a brilliant service.
Now
crazy while ago, she pushed it long. Fantastic. Super rally. Absolutely brilliant. Played today already. That's extraordinary. Fitness level supreme.
To the backhand go, yeah.
Did you say no mistakes? How many more times? Isn't it extraordinary how they... And she's taken... Right. Every rally, and listen to what the crowd... It's brilliant stuff. 9-all. And it's gone, Guo. It's 9-10. Match point, championship point, gold medal point, and it's there! Guo Yan! Wow, what about that? She has come back